And yes, so the Cross River State government, they don't call on the federal government to improve their support to state health institutions. The State Commissioner for Health, Dr. Betha Edu, opened this matter for Abuja while being the yarn with newsmen, say need day for the state institution to fit control unexpected health challenge like the ongoing coronavirus pandemic. And she still said the functional public health system an asset to the public and it could be very, very effective to manage cases of COVID-19 infections.
One of the key things we want to see is actually the leveraging of this COVID-19 pandemic to build a more resilient health system that can be able to withstand whatever public health challenge that might arise in future. If we have a functional system, it will reduce the effects of whatever pandemic or epidemic or outbreak in future on the lives of Nigerians. And so we're pushing for a situation where we can have a resilient, strong system, a strong public health response system. We're happy that it's beginning to happen. Before now, we never used to have functional EOCs, public health emergency operation centers in different states. Probably the state epidemiologists would just be in one small office somewhere and nobody ever knew who they were. Surveillance officers were not known. There were no rapid response team. But these are public health response systems that are beginning to spring up everywhere across the nation, which gives us some form of comfort. But what we want to see is more of the federal government supports to states to be able to build resilient health systems at the state level.